Soap Making Channel. I'm so glad that you are tuned in with us today to see this week's soap making video. I'm coming to you this morning. It is Monday morning, Memorial Day weekend, and I have not yet made the soap that we are going to be watching a video for today. We're going to be flying blind, and you'll get to see what happens, same as I get to see what happens, and hopefully it's going to turn out really great. I have a brand new fragrance that I'm going to try today. It's called Tiger's Blood, and it is a blend of citrus and floral and woods and garden. Very refreshing. It has some blood orange in it. I mostly get citrus when I smell it. I am a little bit smelling impaired since I have been running a cleaning service for 14 years and inundated with lots of dog hair and dust and those sorts of things. But my husband says it still smells more fruity to him, so it's going to have a really, I guess, kind of unique fragrance. And depending on you and your sensitivities, you may smell fruity, you may smell citrus, you may even smell the woodsy, gardeny type fragrance. So I'm curious to know when this actually does release, what everybody thinks of the fragrance. I've not yet tried it, obviously. I just said it's brand new for us. And I'm going to be trying a kind of a different design because it's Tiger's Blood. Normally I'll try to go with a soap design that matches the name of the fragrance or the components that are in it, like florals. I'll do pipe flowers, things like that. So I wanted to do something really kind of cool with this one because it is a unisex fragrance and it can be for men or women. So what I'm going to try to do today is a tiger stripe, just an orange and white kind of stripe soap. I might end up doing an in the pot swirl to kind of get that stripe design. We'll just have to see how the soap batter works with me today. And then we're going to do a red drop swirl in the top of it, just a little bit to kind of emulate drops of blood in it. I think that would just be really kind of cool. So anyway, let me know in the comments what you think about the idea and the design, if it turns out the way I hope that it does. And I'll be interested to know what you think. So anyway, we're going to get into that process right now. I've kind of gotten some of my oils measured out. I'm waiting for them to cool down just a little bit. If you can see behind me, I'm distilling some roses today for some rose hydrosol. I went and bought a new hot plate and that is working really well. I had been having trouble getting a lot of hydrosol to come out. So I went and bought a new hot plate this morning and it is working great. If you're interested to know more about the hydrosols and about my distilling process, you can look me up on YouTube. We are at The Herbal Bath on almost all social media platforms, YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter. So whatever your platform preference outside of YouTube, you can find us at The Herbal Bath. Most of my content I post every single day on Instagram, and you will catch an IGTV. I have a whole series on the distilling process for rose hydrosol. If you wanted to look up information on that, you can find that on my IGTV channel at The Herbal Bath on Instagram. Anyway, without further ado, we're gonna start making this soap, and I might pop back on here at the end of this process just to give a little bit of commentary on what I thought as I worked through this soap today. So stay tuned till the end and catch that video too. Please give us a thumbs up if you like what you see and share with all your friends, and we will get into this soap making video. Hope you guys have a great Memorial Day, and we will talk to you again. course, ready for the big reveal of this brand new soap design. This fragrance did get a little bit thick on me in the batter, so I did an in the pot swirl instead of a stripe design, and then did the drop swirl on top. And I think it turned out overall really well. So I won't keep you guys in suspense any longer, but if you keep on watching, you'll get to see the cut of this soap. And then I would love for you to just drop a comment below and let me know what you think about it. All right, until next week, see you later.